as it goes. Kyle Wellwood looking for the loose puck. Here he comes. Kyle Wellwood in alone. Takes a shot. Scores! What a goal by Kyle Wellwood! 3-0 Canada.
There's special goals that are created during tournaments like this. Kyle Wellwood just scored one of them.
Here comes Ilya Kovalchuk. A little bit of room down the right side. Kovalchuk walks and scores!
Kovalchuk off to the races. He's looking past when he shoots this. Doesn't look at the net. Just shoots the puck, a no-look shot.
In comes Patrick Kane. Spin move. Kane feeds it. Oh, what a goal by Kessel on the feed from Patrick Kane.
A little spinorama on Holas, and then wham!
Oh, man. That's pretty good.
That is good.
Quickly ahead for Alexander Ovechkin. In across the line, Ovechkin, nifty moving front, scores! What a goal by Alexander Ovechkin!
This is a slick one-on-one move. As slick as any one-on-move you're going to see.
Oh, man.
I mean, this is special.
Han tar en nick till Siljans väg.
Så är det en klassiker.
Oj, 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 oj!
They failed to clear it out, the point failed to get it away. Then, after they cleared out, it's a race down with Peter Mahoffman going in on goal, right in! Scores! Peter Mahoffman! What an effort by Peter Mahoffman! What can you say? That Russian is still wondering where the puck is.
Datsun против Гарнета.
Вот это да! Вау, фантастика!
2011 Division III World Championships. Israel forward Elizer Sherbatov pulls the puck back between his legs, flips it up, then bats it out of midair for a spectacular goal.
Love that long hair. Let that thing flow when he skates.
Oh, look at that one! Michael Graylin, are you kidding? The nerve of this kid! Oh my goodness, Michael Granlund!
Shane Doan now tries to spring his man. He's got Nash! Rick Nash in there! Scores! What a beauty by Nash!
What a goal. If you want to talk about passion, he had a man draped all over him.